Here it is, boys, the final installment to Mobile to Unreal. This video pretty much just shows how I got out of the champion rank and actually hit Unreal. Truth be told, it took a decent amount of time, but hey, we are now here. Wait until the end of the video to see my rank up game. And like the last two Mobile to Unreal videos I've made, I'm going to be showing tips and tricks you can apply to your own gameplay that I did that helped me hit Unreal. If you take anything from these first two fights, know that crouch walking is a really easy way to get a beam on your opponent, and the SMG and flapjack are both good for doing a lot of damage with this initial beam. If you're on high ping, I guess 50 and up I'd say, the drum shotgun could be your best option for doing damage to enemies. Here's another fight where I spam the drum shotgun. Here though, I'd say I struggled a little bit more. Here's gameplay from my first endgame in champion. Take note of how I stay ahead of the zone consistently. For those of you that watched the last video, playing safe is still very viable and is how I won this fight. During endgame, looking back at zone for free eliminations also still applies. Be on the lookout for that. And now, here's probably the best endgame I've played during this whole entire ranked grind. If y'all don't know, by the way, champion is the long grind. This game was literally only like 13%, bro. Awareness is crucial. It's very important to pay attention to your visual indicators. That may already be obvious, but it saved my life here. Here we go, 2 end games back to back. This game is how I clutched a second place, which got me up 7%. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. Not really, but yeah, here's the win. Yup, only 12% for that match. As I said earlier, champion is difficult to rank out of. This guy right here was probably the most annoying player I've fought in my whole entire ranked journey, but hey, we were able to squeak out the win. This match pretty much all but got me to Unreal, even though I was a little bit cheap in it. Yup, 13% off of that one game. Elims are crazy, bro. This is one of my last fights before I hit Unreal, albeit probably not my best. Not gonna lie, my mat conservation in that fight was pretty bad, but hey, at least we got the win. Now, the moment y'all all been waiting for, here's the endgame that got me to Unreal. That Elim secured it. After days of grinding and hard work, we finally made it. On top of hitting Unreal, I was one of the first 750 people in the whole entire world to do it way faster than last time. And yeah, that's all I got. Now that I'm in Unreal, I can make Unreal mobile content, so let me know what y'all want tips on, what y'all want me to do in these ranked lobbies. And yeah, that's all I got. Hope y'all enjoyed this 21-minute video. Woo! Peace!